Hey everyone, welcome back to Rafi Gadget Reviews. I'm Rafi and today we're diving into the world of data recovery with ASUS Data Recovery Wizard. If you have ever deleted the wrong file, formatted a drive by mistake, or had a sudden disk failure, you know how stressful that moment can be. ASUS is one of the most popular names in recovery software, and today I will give you the full picture. What it does, how well it works, and whether it's worth trying. The free edition allows you to recover up to 2 GB of data. That's not huge for massive video projects, but for most everyday files, documents, PDFs, photos, or smaller videos, it's a real lifesaver. It works with Windows 7 to Windows 11 and even supports servers. Recovery isn't just limited to your computer's internal drive, it also supports USB drives and memory cards. If your system can recognize the device, ASUS can usually scan it. The process itself is simple. Choose a drive, scan it, and then preview and recover files. The three-step flow makes it beginner-friendly. You can even preview photos and documents before recovering them, which is handy for making sure that the file isn't corrupted. Beyond that, ASUS can often repair damaged files like photos or videos, which makes it stand out from many free competitors. You get two types of scan, quick and deep. Quick scan is fast and good for recently deleted files, while deep scan digs into the raw data of your storage device. The deep scan is slower, especially on larger drives, but it's true and capable of recovering from formatted or even damaged disk. That's a big win compared to lighter tools. In testing, ASUS performs impressively. It recovers files after simple deletions, after formatting, and sometimes even from drives with errors. A major plus is that it usually restores the original file names and folder structures. That makes organizing recovered data far easier, because some tools just dump a pile of unnamed files at you. Real-world feedback is genuinely impressive. Many users have shared success stories of bringing back old files from SD cards, USB drives, and even deleted files, which shows the software is reliable in everyday scenarios. As for the free recovery allowance, ASUS sets a maximum of 2 GB. Out of the box, you start with 2 GB. On the bright side, that 2 GB limit is still more generous than many other free tools, which often cap you much lower. System requirements are very light, just a 500 MHz processor, 2 GB RAM, and around 100 MB of disk space. That means even older laptops can run it without issues. How does it stack up against alternatives? Recova is another popular free option. It doesn't have a recovery limit, but it's less polished and struggles with complex cases. Photorec with the open source tool. The open source tool is incredibly powerful but has a command line interface that intimidates beginners. ASUS strikes the middle ground. It's polished, friendly, and powerful enough for most people. One more thing worth nothing, ASUS provides customer support, even for free users. Though advanced help and remote assistance are reserved for paid customers. Paid editors also unlocked unlimited recovery and extras like bootable media, which is critical if your computer won't start, and for extreme cases, ASUS even offers professional manual recovery services. So, what's the verdict? ASUS Data Recovery Wizard is one of the best free recovery tools available right now. It's easy to use, supports a wide range of file types and devices, and often brings files complete with their original names and folders. Who should use this? If you have just deleted a document, lost some photos, or accidentally formatted a small drive, ASUS Free is more than enough. But if you are handling large video projects or partition failures, you'll probably want the Pro version. To sum it up, ASUS Free is like having a safety net for everyday accident. It won't solve every recovery challenge, but for most people, it's one of the most reliable and user-friendly options out there. Thanks for watching. If you have used ASUS Data Recovery Wizard, let me know in the comments, did it save your files or not? So don't forget to like this video and subscribe this channel. This is Rafi Gadget Reviews signing off. See you in the next video. Bye bye.